Hi, my name is Kevin Rain, Vice President, General Manager of Crown Line and Finseeker Boats. We're here today to do a product walk-around video on two of our most exciting entries into the outboard market. That's the 250 XSS, that's brand new for the 2024 model year, and its big brother version, the 260 XSS, that was introduced a little more than a year ago. So 4 years ago, Crown Line didn't even have an outboard boat. And today, we're one of the largest outboard manufacturers in our industry. If you look at the market overall, 20 to 30 feet, and then segment it 24 to 30, 25 to 30, 26 to 30 by 1 foot increments, 24 to 30, we're number two in the market. 28 to 30, we're number one. And again, 4 years ago, we didn't even have an outboard boat. Why do we look at the market that way? First of all, we look at the 20 to 30 to understand the size of the total pie that we participate in. And then we like to stride it by 1 foot increments because we like to see what the second time and third time owner is purchasing. We care about doing things right. How we measure success is not with the first sale. If we're meeting their needs, delivering quality product at superior value, then we're going to get that second or third or fourth sale. Our team feels that that's the only way to measure success. So let's talk about the brand new entry for the 2024 model year, the 250 XSS. Just by the way of background on the specs, 2610 overall length with the engines, 24.6 LOA, rub rail to rub rail. The beam is 8.6. The weight's 5,120 pounds. Dead rise is 19 degree at the transom, 37 degree angle of entry at the bow, and 53 gallon fuel capacity. Those specs are relatively the same as the big brother version of the 260. The boat's roughly 10 inches longer and weighs about 250 pounds more. Now, this boat has got some exciting features and exciting options on it. It's got a color match black electric fold-down arch. It's got an inverse gel coat. It's got a brand new interior design called Midnight Sedona that we also introduced brand new for 2024. Deep, dark brown burl base vinyl with black accents, black logos, and with the same option, you get jet black fiberglass combing boxes with LED backlighting to really light up and make your cockpit something special. So these are just some of the tricked out features that this particular dealer ordered on this boat. But what makes this boat so special is all the value we packed into the base boat. You have a deep oversized bow with the new Platinum X interior design. You got dual flip down armrests. And you got a stainless steel windshield header. You have driver and passenger flip up buckets with fingertip controls. You go into a large cockpit seating with an electric sun lounger. You got fender storage forward of the windshield. When you're not using those fenders, you have a convenient place to stow them and put them away. This particular boat is optioned up with the black dash and the twin touchscreen, all based off the Gen 2 platform with the aluminum billet accents standard on the dash. There's so much value built into this boat, you're gonna be blown away. The fit, the feel, the size, the longest list of standard features in the industry, all based off of a platform with a 250 horsepower standard, bringing the best overall value to the market. And if it turns out the 25 isn't the exact boat you're looking for, well, hey, we got a 26 for you. It's a bigger brother version, comes with more standard features, the electric fold-down arch, the twin touchscreen, the electric flush toilet. All of those additional amenities are all standard on the 26, but also the rest of the lineup, 27 and 28 and 29. The XSS series of our outboard designs are leading edge. They are our upper level, top shelf entrance into this market segment with the longest list of standard features in the industry, bar none. Trust me, we have something for you in the 25, the 26, 27, 28, or 29 XSS line. There is no one that provides a better, broader product offering in the traditional pointed outboard series in the market. We look forward continue to grow our share, grow our position in the market to be number one, and all along doing a better job taking care of what our customers want to see in their boats, want to see in our designs, and want to make sure they have everything they need to enjoy their time on the water. So again, thanks for your interest in Crown Line, and I'll look forward to seeing you on the water.